Welcome back to Let's Play the Simpsons Game on the Rewind. Let's do this. Now we're going to look at the collectibles from the Day of Dolphin.
Yar, when that mysterious beam hit the dolphins, they became enraged and started attacking them. I tried to fight back, but all I could see were snouts and claws.
Oh, Sea Captain, I'm so sorry.
Don't you dare pity me. Oh, I yelled at the little girl. I'm just gonna go sit in my car.
Wait a second. You need to help us defeat the army of lovable fish-eating crowd pleasers.
Agreed. That'll be a hatch out of the one behind the marine park. Meet me there, and we'll beat back the scurvy dolphin invasion.
I'm on.
Okay, how many collectibles we have collected? 1 out of 4 for Bart and 2 out of 4 for Mrs. There's more than this. That was easy.
There it is.
For next quarter, we have to do something with this orange. This one doesn't go here, it goes here. Can Bart fly from this boat to the bottom? Yes, he can.
Hurt animals. This one.
called dolphins. It's not ironic. It's ironic. The fact that dolphins are possessed by aliens is ironic. For me, I also have to do some with these jellyfishes. So go that rock, but don't go left, go right. On the other side of the aquarium. Hey there, annoying dolphins, die. I didn't meet the target. hate these dolphins. If the starfish hits you, you can fall off. Bart! Please! Oh, why I have to collect these letters again? I think he died. Here's the collectible. Bart! Oh, are you kidding me? But don't feel this time. There we go. Die, King Snorky! Die!
Yeah, I've had a great time coming to you. I almost never appear this much in a series.
Huh?
Of events that constitute your lives.
I didn't get that.
They foiled our plot. We must have revenge. Revenge, vengeance, revenge, payback is ours. The mini egg rolls are done. Egg rolls, delicious, hot. Revenge, revenge, egg rolls. Dipping sauce, egg rolls.
Revenge. Egg rolls, dipping sauce. 5 minutes and 32 seconds. See you guys in the next part. In the next part, I'm going to collect the collectibles from Shadow Colossal Dawn. There are Bart and Homer's collectibles there.